How's the ride done?
It was better than the first one. Just tired.
Alright, so we've arrived. We're just waiting for the guy to drop off the car and then we'll head into town. Beautiful morning though.
So we got a car rental for the day through Moana Rentals. So it's just arrived, just in time. So they can actually drop it off. If you hire a car, they can drop it off to like whether you're at the airport or the wharf. But it's picked us up from the wharf.
Hee, nice and big van. So this one we're taking back to Savai'i.
Then we'll be able to come back. Some sightseeing in Savai'i. Yeah.
So pretty nice, pretty nice. Beautiful view though, also. Some damage up top here, mates. A little rusty, so we have to just check the car for damages and that, as you do with the rentals.
Yeah,
what's that for? The... I don't know what it is. It's just good to check the car. They check the car, then you sign it off. So if there's any new damages in that, then you pay for it. But we haven't had any issues with the last rental companies and stuff. They've been pretty good.
How's everyone feeling?
Great.
Good.
Great to be away from the kids.
I'm joking.
Great to be
with you. So we're on the way to the market here now. See you then, Mark.
So we're at Singer's family's home. So she's here for a funeral. Her uncle unfortunately passed away last week. So just just come and asiasi the family and that.
Hello.
I'm Singer's sister. I'm Dot.
It's like Singer but in different.
Different
parts.
Yeah. So we found Singer, but she's in Apia. So we might pop back or we'll try to catch her over there. Lettuce.
Galilee traffic, say we have like traffic controller.
You over there, you over here.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I was like, have you been to Pacific Grill?
Hey, we're here for breakfast.
Welcome to Pacific
This
place
stuff is actually really nice.
This is nice.
There's like heaps of like little boutique places here in town that you know you can find like buy things that you would buy from a market here, but it's like quality pieces here.
Did you come? Is this where you got your books, Tima?
No, they just sell those books everywhere. It's so funny because it's all the same book. But it depends on where you get it from because I got it from Sab. And it's only like 8 to
11. Good morning, everyone.
Morning. Let's go.
There's bagels here.
Yeah.
I'm going to get, but it's so expensive. I'm good in a salmon bagel and have the salmon I want before. Salmon bagel.
Mm. Alright, sister. What do you got there, mate?
Hello, guys.
Hello, guys.
We're at Pacific Jewel and I'm having salmon bagel and a breakfast bagel because I'm really hungry and I didn't have dinner last night. And after this, I'm fasting poco poco banana.
Yeah.
What do you got?
I have a salmon bagel.
Do you guys want hand sanitizer?
Yes, please. Yes.
What are you got?
I got eggs benedict with bacon and a slice of
What is it? Purple?
Yes.
Yeah. You don't think there's a difference between purple and papaya?
Dance.
Don't dance.
Dance after you take a bite of something.
It's done, man.
How's your breakfast? How was it, good, eh?
Mm-hmm. It's really good.
Just me, Ely, and Alex. Nothing.
Who's calling?
Just popped into Singer's, got a funeral this Friday. We just
that's her family.
Bye. And now we're off to the waffle team up. Update on that one.
Wait till morning for more walk because I left the tickets for our cars for the ferry tomorrow in Sabai. So the Koina, Fiuhuna Yosefa, he's coming to drop it off. And we need to go pick it up.
It's all good, man. That's all good. How are you feeling? Still tired?
Yeah, I'm alright though.
Something a Dola can't fix it?
But it is you, my love. I promise you, never let you go. Please hear me. Oh, my baby girl. You gotta love me again. Yeah. Oh, baby. Don't say maybe. I love you so. I'm hoping you can.
Where are we at, darling?
Here at Coco Banana for dinner tonight. So we travelled all the way from Savai to come to Coco Banana. Then back to Savai tomorrow morning. So apparently they have the best lobster here.
Checking. I think I'm overdressed, eh? Appetizers out.
So the mains are starting to come out now. So we have the chicken fettuccine with garlic bread. We've got a cheeseburger and fries over there.
Mm.
How's the taula going? So we have the medium rare sirloin. So Dan got the steak and lobster. So this is the first half of his meal.
This is just a story. I don't know why I picked the sirloin when the ribeye was a 6 tala more.
Or let it stick there also.
Or the sirloin.
Or the sirloin steak. Okay. What did you pick it?
Medium rare.
Medium rare?
Yeah. What do we got here? Alright, Dan just got the second half of his meal. So it's the lobster with the green salad and fries.
Oh, no, fries.
So this here, guys, this is one meal. So this is 90 tala.
How much is
90 tala.
90 tala, yeah. For this meal.
Yeah, for the steak and the lobster.
And lobster.
So I couldn't finish my meal. So Dan's trying to finish my lobster.
I'm getting the chocolate kale.
Everyone seems to be on my level.
I can wash the drive. We'll drive it.
I'll drive.
How come no one's saying mum's name?
Yeah, I
went drive. Because it's so sick.
Your mum isn't like driving.
I'll drive. I'll drive.
And she's still
sick.
Look at
all these doubles.
Noah, just ask Elliot to share with you. He's sitting next to you.
Is he going to pass?
No,
oh, she just asked what's for dessert.
So this what's is called... Dessert? What's it called, Jacob?
Chocolate volcano.
Chocolate volcano.
Nephew, what's it called?
Chocolate. Chocolate volcano.
Yeah, or a chocolate volcano.
Good morning. It is 6. No, it's not even 6 a.m. It's actually 3:30 a.m. So we are up bright and early to drop off Alex to the airport because she's going back home to Melbourne today. So she's leaving. Elliot is also leaving today. So their flight's at 6:10, 6:15. So we are going, we were meant to leave our Airbnb. At 3:30, so it's past 3:30, so I'm not sure what's happening. So yep, hopefully she makes her flight, and then after we drop her off, we make our way to the wharf to get the ferry back to Savai'i. So yeah, so we'll be going back with a hire van and Daniel's brother-in-law and his family. So they've also hired a ute, so we'll be going back in two cars and with Lul's family.
Can't wait to get back, actually, because I really miss my kids. So we just came to Apia for one night to drop off Alex, and we left all the kids behind. So yeah. So we had dinner last night at Cocoa Banana, and everyone was just raving about it, that it was the best restaurant that they've eaten at in Samoa. And my husband Dan reckons it's the best steak that he has ever had. Beats any steak in Australia, so must be pretty good. But I must say,
we just eat in Kalgoorlie and Perth.
Yeah, but I must say, when they cut into that steak and I saw all the juices, I was like, oh my gosh, I've never seen a steak like that before. So yeah, so my lobster was way too big. I couldn't finish it, so it was well worth the money. I reckon all the meals were worth the money, even the appetizers that we got. Everything was delicious, amazing. Yep, even the drinks, everyone's drinks were good. I don't even think there's anything I can say that that we weren't happy with there. So Cocoa Banana, 10 out of 10. So yeah, okay. We will see you guys at the airport and I'll let you know whether she makes her flight or not. Good luck, Alex. So we just got to the airport and it looks like Alex has made it for check-in. Just. All right, so we're just gonna go park the car and then we'll come back and see everyone.
Marua.
So this is my niece, Summer. So her boyfriend's leaving today as well. Poor Summer. Oh, he's gonna cry. He's gonna miss Summer.
I'm in the party.
With
you. I have to get all these people, like camera people, because they come out. Can't show you anything. Right? Be hot like me, right? Not a teardrop when we're separated. The last person I held.
Bye, Alex. Alex and Elliot. Just stand there and wait.
She's
pointing the camera in the direction
where she's standing. She's already on video.
I am her. Okay, so we've arrived at the wharf and the ticket box is still closed, so we can't get our tickets yet, but we have our ticket for the van, so once it opens we'll get our tickets. So it's pretty empty this morning. We're here 2 hours early.
And I'm looking for some light breakfast, like some chicken and moi breakfast. Yeah.
She got some shops open already here. Yeah.
We come at a good time. Was it busy? Is it coming out?
Alright. This is the ferry to go to Sabahi. So we've just been talking about whether we're gonna sit in the car or go to the top. I think we've all voted that we're gonna stay in the Gavali. At the wharf.
We're at the wharf. Should be fun.
So I think I'm gonna go to the back with Noah. Although you get a bit claustrophobic, so I'll chill at the back there with you. Alright. See you on the other side.
We're just in the car waiting to get on the ferry. Look at the queue. All these girls are waiting to also get onto the ferry. Just waiting for these cars to get off and then we can hop on. So we're the first ones to take our car onto the ferry.
Hopefully they let us go on the left. So
hopefully we get a spot on the side so we have a whole side to ourselves. So we're just driving on now. And we're on, guys. So Daniel and Law still haven't come on yet, so they've got the ute, so they're just trying to fit all the cars in. I can't believe that they actually fit this car on the side of us, but look how close the cars are. Honey, where are you?
Did you ever listen to Emily Woody on YouTube? She's chocolate.
So this is how squashed all the cars are. Just arrived in Sabahi, just waiting for them to open the door so we can drive out. So you've got people.
What happened to your back?
Oh, she can see, but they're coming.
Oh, when you're playing rugby?
The stairs.
Because that's pretty deep.
Alright, so everyone is starting to
a boss now.
We're just waiting. So this is starting to open. So we're going to be one of the first cars that exit. Suckers.
Is that a missionary?
Yeah.
That's
pretty
an
old.
Missionary.
I was gonna say he's old as for a missionary.
He's wearing his tag. Reminiscing.
So we are just waiting for the other car that has Daniel and Lady
Lingua.
Yeah, I can't wait till they
paint
this. Is that where we came from?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
No,
I
that's a different island.
The island.
But I think they are right there.
Oh, they're right there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Maybe a damn truck. There they are.
Oh, those guys. Oh, I'm so glad we were in the
What is this? Is this just for people to park?
Okay, so we've just left the wharf. And I'm going to show you guys how close my in-laws live to the wharf. So this is main road, the main road in Hawaii. So if we turned left, the market is down there, but we've turned right. This is the road we walked on just the other day. We walked on this side. The famous Harborside Cafe. Looks like it's been raining here this morning.
Yeah,
we are.
Awesome.
So just up the road is the traffic lights. So we are just before the traffic lights. Homie! That's Homie somehow. Down here. I missed my husband. There's my son. Hi, baby. Hi, Ima. Okay, so I went to go swim with the turtles today, but it's raining. So we are going for a drive around Sawa'i instead. So we're just taking all the kids. They just set the traffic lights, the only set of traffic lights in Sawa'i. So we've seen someone on the road selling limu. So we are trying to, we just turned around to look for them to see if they have any left. So we drove past someone that's selling limu, so we've just turned around to get the limu. So we're on a mission for the limu. So we've just seen Illy on the limu mission. I think it's sale. Do you want the sale?
Well, his limu is like a bird.
So good. So on the first week we got here, we got some limu from the fish market in Apia, but they weren't this color. They were like almost a clear color, but this is what limu should look like. It's so good. So it turns out my sister-in-law more likes limu too, so I've had to half with her. But I've ended up with this half. She has that other half. So, perfect snack for our cruise around Sawa'i. Look how nice those beach colors are. So we've had to turn around because the roads were flooded. So we're not going to be able to drive on the side of the island that we're going to. So we're just going back around. So we are at the moment in Saipipi. And we are stuck because there are roadworks. Roadworks in Samoa.
was nothing I could do to make you stay. I'm gonna miss you, all the love I feel for you. Nothing could make me change my point of view. Oh girl, I'm gonna miss you, baby.
Look at my card.
Tell me if the title
though.
It's one of these cards.
Oh no, yeah, gave him a good card. And now she's gonna steal it, isn't she? Oh, you guys have the same card. You switched the same card. Look, 11 o'clock.
Yeah, 11 o'clock.
Oh, I
We walked underneath the coconut tree and someone was hiding up there and dropped the coconuts on his head.
Oh, no. Really? Dropped it out. I know you.
Shh. Everyone quickly rushed into the hospital. Unfortunately, he didn't make it.
Oh.
I'm sorry for you.
Oh yeah, are you... Oh, he's got that shorts?
I don't know.
I forgot what it was.
Can
a civilian
tell?
Has
gone.
Oh.
Shame. Wait, who said shame?
So long. Farewell. Okay, well.
Stop me, bro.
Anyways, Ella decided to go at night and visit Lincoln's grave. For some reason, this silly girl decided to open Lincoln's casket. Little did she know, he wasn't there. Sorry, Kim. You're so cute. Yeah, Kim wasn't there.
Why did you kill me?
Anyways, she looks down in the coffin and sees that there's a big hole that goes deep, deep into the earth. A spirit crawls out the coffin and drags Ella down to death. And then all of a sudden, this spirit from the sky comes down. Lincoln has been reborn.
What?
What are you talking about? What's happening?
He comes back to life.
Lincoln's alive again.
He's resurrected.
Damn.
What?
Seeds balance.
Oh,
is he
alive?
The man was Jesus.
Wait!
Alright,
I'm alive.
He just fell into the earth.